Hello friends. Welcome to my channel GSM Solution. Today I am show you how to remove FRP lock on Huawei AL00. Click on bell icon to get notified about me new upload. Rebought your phone. Tap two finger on screen with that TalkBack will be enabled. Now tap on TalkBack settings. Click volume up and down keys, TalkBack will be disabled. Open terms and service. Now open Google Chrome browser. See on video this method phone auto disable Wi-Fi, so followed same as like video. Come back on FRP loading screen. See on video now Wi-Fi not disabled. Go to my site on www.gsmsolution.com and on menu look for download Google Account Manager v5.0, then install it. Now go to settings and enable developer options as I have done in the video. After that, go to Developer Options and click on Enable OEM Unlock. Now go to Backup and Reset and factory reset your device. Now your device will automatically reboot and reset. It will take some time to start up Android again. Click step by step next on screen. Now your phone FRP bypass complied. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and click on bell icon to get notified about me new upload.